So yes, three different Islanders getting on the board there in the first period. That was the kind of start they needed, especially since yesterday was a little sluggish in the first period. And of course, everybody knows today is also Super Bowl Sunday. The Islanders looking forward to picking up 2 points here against Edmonton and then going to watch the big game. And since it is Super Bowl Sunday, we decided to go back into the archives to the Heels and Flat show of the 90s, where they explain the difference between the NFL and the CFL. Have fun.
Welcome to this week's edition of the Heels and Flat Show. Since Pat and I are both, of course, Canadian.
That's right, eh?
We want to talk about something very near and dear to our hearts. The difference between the CFL versus the NFL.
The CFL, by the way, stands for the Canadian Football League, whereas we all know the NFL stands for not for long, because the CFL is such a great league, it's soon going to make the NFL insignificant.
We were just in Winnipeg recently, and we had the opportunity to watch the Canadian Football League Championship, the Grey Cup. And of course, in attendance playing for the Toronto Argonauts was the man, Rocket Ishmael.
He was incredible. He won the MVP award, and we didn't even see him score a touchdown. That's how fast he was.
It's incredible. He had 3 feet of snow on the field. That man was running so fast, he even had a snow blower in front of him, and they still couldn't see him.
It was absolutely, the linemen were blocking with shovels. It was amazing. There was, how many feet of snow?
Gotta be 6 feet of snow, at least. But beyond that, let's talk about the differences in the league. In the NFL, you have four downs, where in the CFL, you only have three.
I know. How many downs do they need, really, to get the job done? Why don't we give them 7 downs?
We'll give them 10 downs, just to make sure they get the ball across the field.
Then maybe they'll get, 20 points?
Get 20 points in a game. Call a defensive battle. There's a lot of other differences, too. In the NFL, you play in great cities where the sun shines, like California, Los Angeles.
Yeah, girls everywhere.
You play down South Florida, Tampa. I mean, think about these cities. In the CFL, you play in a men's league.
Winnipeg, Saskatchewan, Manitoba. Same as Winnipeg.
It's 18 below, sometimes right in the middle of summer. I remember once in Edmonton, it was 40 below, and it was August 20th.
I know, I golfed that day. It was unbelievable.
It was incredible.
It was tough.
Yeah. There's all kinds of other differences, too. The field's a lot longer, and it's a lot wider.
I know. I saw a quarterback once throw the ball 200 yards in a CFL game.
Well, I once saw a quarterback in the CFL throw 201 yards in practice.
Really?
Yeah, with his other hand. Just an incredible league.
You're just trying to outdo me.
And the men sometimes, they play both ways. You don't have this, I only play offense, I only play defense. They play both ways.
I know. I don't think LT would want to, like, throw the ball at quarterback position one game. Would you?
I've seen LT throw. He just can't throw.
He can't do it.
It's just so much better of a league, and I think it's just going to do that much better in the future.
And I can't wait till the people in America are educated and we have CFL here on national television.
It'd be incredible. As a matter of fact, in this Grey Cup game, they brought 20,000 extra seats in just so they could see the game.
That's right. To the existing 5,000, that made a 25,000 capacity building.
It was incredible. Yeah. People cheering everywhere. It's quite a thing to see.
It's hard to recognize a lot of the faces because everybody had ski masks on.
Yeah, but very cool.
I mean, they really enjoyed it.
But anyways, I'd like to thank you for joining us this week on the Heels and Flat Show.
Thanks a lot for joining the Flat Show.
The Heels Show.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
You know what's incredible? The fact that they could even keep a straight face when they were doing that bit. So much fun. And the kids are having fun here on the ice as well as they get ready for the second period action. Howie and Butch have highlights.